Well, the attacks have started, and now you have to make sense of it all. Look, I'd rather be talking about ideas, about how to help Tennesseans, how to fix health care, how to deal with our debt, how to stop the opioid epidemic. I want to talk about how to help Tennesseans, and I'm going to keep on doing just that. So if you're tired of attacks and shouting, if you're looking for common sense and getting things done, I'm applying for the job.